I would say it's a permissionless innovation tool.